Let me tell you about these folks, got no hope for living. No presents on Christmas, no turkey on Thanksgiving. No dough to pay the rent, so they're getting evicted. Poverty stricken, and pops got an addiction. So mom got slapped every time supper was missing. But she was too busy sucking dick and sniffing coke to fucking listen or pay attention. See that a daughter's a couch potato, never leaves the sofa. Overweight and never sober, taking antidepressants. She's so obese, shit, no one speaks to her. She deals with depression and that heroin you injected when you was pregnant. Got your son mentally retarded, he could barely write a sentence. But you feel no resentment, think you're raising them good. No high school diploma, no career, so they stay in the hood. Mama got a job on the corner, tasting some wood, and a job at the strip club. She'd shake what she could, which wasn't a lot. She looked like a skeleton, smoking that rock gave her sores and skin blemishes. And whether she's infected with AIDS is irrelevant, cause she got hepatitis C and all types of other shit, from sharing needle tips with fiends that were quick to ease the fix. And now her husband's sick, cause she gave him the disease when she sucked his dick. He found out, got pissed, and started beating. Their son smashed his face with the frying pan that was heating up. She had enough, got up and gave the police a buzz. But I don't know what good it does, cause now her husband's upstate and DSS is on a case. And she failed a drug test, so they took her children away. A few months of monitored visits ended once mom was in prison. Now both these children are getting fucked by the system.